Today, I'll walk you through how to add an HTML sitemap page in WordPress, and we'll show you a couple of different ways that you can do it so you can pick the one that works best for you. So let's dive in. So real quick, you hear a lot about sitemaps, and a lot of times when you're talking about sitemaps for search engines, that is the XML sitemap that lets search engines know what all is on your site and how to use your site and crawl your pages. But then we also are talking about the HTML sitemap, and this is specifically for users when they come in and they want to see everything that's available for them to read on your site. This is the one we'll be adding to the site. So the first way you want to do it, you can add the HTML sitemap page in WordPress using a plugin called All-in-One SEO. With All-in-One SEO, you can do a lot of search engine optimization for your website using the plugin. And there is a free version that you can do. So you can go to plugins, add new. You can search for AIO SEO, and this is the light version that you can use. I'll be showing you the full pro version so you can see all of the features that are available to you if you want to install it. I'm going to go to All-in-One SEO. You can create an account. Once you log in, you can go to downloads. While we're here, we also want to copy our license key. And now when we head back over to our WordPress dashboard, if you've already installed this, then I'll catch up with you in just a second. We're going to click add new and we're going to upload the plugin. I'm going to left click and drag this. If you don't see it down here, then you can choose file and find where you downloaded it. We'll install it. And let's go ahead and activate the plugin as well. Once activated, you'll see a setup wizard. Then we'll can just say, let's get started. You can also, if you want to go through here and just tell it everything about your site and a few other items, we're going to close that out because I'll just show you a couple of ways that you can do the HTML sitemap. Now, looking over on the left, we have all of these items that we can choose from. For this, we want to go to sitemaps under All-in-One SEO. And let's go to HTML sitemap. Let's go ahead and enable it. And this is where you can decide how you want all of the pages to show up. You want a dedicated page? Do you want to be able to put it on a Gutenberg block editor? Do you want to use short code or a widget area? You can do any of those that you want. Since we want to do a dedicated page, we need to go ahead and set one up. I'm going to scroll up. I'm going to go to my pages area and I'm going to right click, open in a new tab. So I keep this open and then I come to all my pages and I will just want to create a new page. And we're just going to publish this. And I'm going to copy that and scrolling down, since we have dedicated page here, I want to right click and paste the dedicated page where I want it to go. And then scrolling down further, this is where we can choose what all do we want on this page. So we can choose all taxonomies, meaning all categories and tags that we have, all post types. We unselect that, then maybe we don't want the pages. Maybe we just want our posts to show. You can choose that. You want just specific categories here, then you can choose that as well. From here, you can choose your sort order. We'll keep it for publish date, sort direction. And then you can also choose to do compact archives. This lets you toggle between regular sitemap and a compact area. Once you do everything, you can click save changes, and then you can come up here and open the sitemap area. And now it will show all your posts and pages. Now, method number two is by using a different plugin, and this plugin is specifically for just doing sitemap. The beauty of All-in-One SEO is there's so much more that you can do with it. You can use All-in-One SEO to help you improve your search engine rankings. But if you just want to set something up for the sitemap, then you can go to plugins, add new, and we're looking for simple sitemap. This is the one we want. So let's go ahead and click install now. And let's go ahead and activate the plugin as well. Once it's activated, you need to decide what page you want this to go on. So we're going to go to pages, add new, and I'll create a new page. And under the blocks, we want to click on the little plus icon and we're looking for simple sitemap and it'll bring that in for us. You can see also on the right-hand side, these are the items that you can choose from. What all do you want to include? We want to include both pages and posts, or do you just want the posts? You can choose how to order and what all to show. And it'll show in real time as you're doing it. Once we're happy with everything, we can click publish. And then we can view the page. And now we have a simple HTML sitemap for our website. If you want to get a little bit more into seeing how All-in-One SEO works for your site, then you'll want to watch this video next as I show you how to install and configure All-in-One SEO for your website. And I'll see you over there.